In about a month, I will be moving out of my house and moving into this condo. We have some painting and a little bit of demolishing to do in order to make it really nice. It has so much potential and it's really cute and I'm really excited to live here. But I thought I'd take you along as we fix this place up. This is the living room. Ta-da! This is the kitchen, which is kind of has a bit of our tools in it right now and everything. Walk through the kitchen. Come down this hallway. This is the bathroom with a great big mirror. Actually, so many mirrors. So many mirrors. This way is our bedroom, which is also super nice and big. Okay, so there are three, I think, main things that my fiance and I wanna do with this condo. Number one is rip out the gross carpet. Number two, destroy the mirrors.
Yay. Yeah, I don't really like them. The thing is that they could be okay if they weren't tinted. You can't even see me in the reflection, barely. It's so dark. So, we'll be ripping these off the wall. Apparently they're cemented.
He doesn't mind that much, but I don't like them, so they are coming down. And number three is get rid of these old closet doors, and I'm actually gonna replace them with, curtains. But, like, they're a bit dodgy and they're ugly. So I'm really excited to get rid of them.
Today's job is getting rid of this carpet.
So we'll put the gloves on, score it.
Okay.
Pull back, see what's underneath, and the big reveal.
Big reveal of how much work we actually have to do?
Yep.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, let's go. After ripping up the living room, it's time to do our bedroom. We've done as much as we can today, but we got up the carpet at least. We have to come back with better tools in order to rip this up because it's glued to the cement. So we need some scrapers and some better tools and a couple more helping hands. But it's nice to finally get it started and see how much light can actually come into these rooms now. I'm so excited to destroy these. Wow, it's significantly brighter in here. Like, you can even tell by the way that I'm filming. Like, I can face this way now, even, and the light's still decent. So, day one has been super successful.